Easy there. You're okay.
This one, shit! Shit. I thought there were some strong men in Armadillo! You have all gone in...
Good one! We told you we'd find you all...
Thank you.
the hell away from me.
Settle.
Regret aiming that at me. Folks like you make me hate people. I ain't in the charitable mood tonight, partner, so you go away. You better leave or I'll move you myself.
I'm sorry. Didn't realize you didn't like visitors. Let up. You worked hard, buddy.
Come here, kid.
Sure.
What are you up to?
I was going for a walk.
You heading into town?
I wasn't planning on it.
Well, if you do, buy me a bottle of hooch, will you? Oh, and don't tell your mom.
Why should I?
Why should you? One day, kid, you'll be very, very old. Then you'll understand.
Well, I ain't got any money.
Well, just ask them to give you some credit.
What's credit?
Oh, never mind. But try and steal a bottle if you can. What? Well, come on, don't look at me like that.
Be careful. You sending the boy to buy you hooch?
I was teaching a boy a valuable lesson in economics.
Don't try that again, or I'll teach you a valuable lesson in good sense. howdy. Damn it, Uncle.
I'll give you a trim if you want. Tidy up those girlish locks of yours.
I know who's shoveling shit tomorrow.
Oh, you are colder than hell on a stoker's holiday, John Marston.
Thank you.
Old man?
Thank you. How do?
Hey, sir.
Jack! I missed you, boy.
How's it going?
I ain't buzzard food yet.
Good to have you here.
Thank you, sir.
Abigail?
Well, well.
You're always working.
There's always something to do.
Thank you.
Yep. All right. Enjoy.
Hiya.
Lots on your mind?
Howdy.
Oh, hey, Uncle.
JM?
She can cook. Sometimes.
Hey!
Hey there, Jack.
Hi.
Thank you.
Good fella.
How are things going?
Couldn't do it without you, boy. You. Uncle? Good time for a rest?
It's always a good time for a rest, J.M.
You know, I had a feeling you'd say that.
I'll let you get on with it, John. Thank you.
Hello.
Evening. This all to your liking, then?
The ranch? Oh, of course not. It's a dump. Well, at the moment, at least.
I'll keep working, then. If only to please you.
Well, I'm sure I'm needed somewhere. I know I'm pretty, John, but you don't gotta stare like that. What is it?
I was just joshing you, all right? Let's leave it there.
You see me chuckling, huh? Things doing good?
Howdy.
I don't have the patience for this.
Drinking, are you?
A little. Just keeping these old pipes oiled.
Don't have an accident around here.
All right, then.
Mm. name was?